This is a journey into sound.
Yeah, that was a phrase off a stereo sort of test record, Introduction to the World of Stereo Sound, and I got that in Camden one afternoon. I was just looking through the bins. I thought, I wonder if this has got anything on.
This is a journey into sound.
Got it home, stuck it on the decks, and that phrase came on.
A journey which along the way will bring to you new...
That other thing, that do-do-do-do-do, that's the salsa orchestra from...
Love Break.
That's it. Of course, the beat is Ashley's Roach clip.
I throw this switch. Pump up the volume, pump up the volume.
Ashley's Roach clip's more widely known as the Soul to Soul beat. And
it's Chuck Brown and the Soul Searchers.
It's Chuck Brown and the Soul Searchers, Ashley's Roach clip. And he was used on Milli Vanilli's record, Girl You Know It's True, and we use it on Paid in Full. But enough respect to Chuck Brown's drummer. His name's lost in the mists of black music history, but it must be there somewhere.
There's, of course, Ofra Hazza there, rocking away in the background. That's from now Imane Alu.
That was amazing, because we put it on and it was the wrong speed and it was out of tune. Then we just slowed it right down and it came out exactly the right speed to go over it, and the tuning was just right. Sometimes things just happen like that, in tune with the bass line and everything. It's amazing.
There's congas in there from Boogie Woogie Break, aren't there?
Yeah, sound experience.
Sound Boogie experience, Woogie. Yeah.
There's another good break. There's the other good break, which no one knows, which is... Shall we let it off? Yeah, we could do it.
Yeah, they'll never find it.
Radio one. It's Bang on a Drum off a Play School record. It's seriously good. Yeah, BBC record, man. It's the drummer gets seriously funky at the end for about two bars, so he looped up part of that. That's got to be one of the most obscure breaks out, I reckon.
Quite a lot of the phrases were off tape. Tapes off the radio. That when...
When all is ready,
I throw this switch. That was off the radio. Some of them are Mikey Dread. Well, no, Mikey Dread. So I start my mission, leave my
residence, thinking how could I get some dead presidents. I need. It's a funny mixture of this record, really, because like the original version on the LP was like, it was a great groove with the serious break and the Dennis Edwards bass line, but it wasn't quite there, you know. And we thought, well, we can make this into something really good. But I mean, it's funny that original groove, the Dennis Edwards bass line, is still massive. The break is massive, massive. You know, that with funky drummer has got to be the most popular break of the last couple of years, really.
It took us 36 hours to do this, didn't it? Put together in the studio at Banner Island Records.
It's a marathon. A pen and a paper, a stereo, a taper. Me and Eric being a nice big plate of fist, which is my favorite dish. But without no money, it's still a wish. Cause I don't like to dream about getting paid, so I dig into the books of the rhymes that I made. Soon as a test to see if I got pulled, hit the studio, cause I'm paid in full. Dodgy.
We spent hours trying to get out that bit, but that was it.
Sometimes you just get hung up on something, you know, but in the end, you know, as George Michael used to say, the kids will never know. You know?
No, just covered up with a bit of echo.
Just pile the echo on.
That 1, 2, 3,
that's JB.
There he is. Mr. Brown.
And that's Hassan 711. Emotions Can Be Serious, dub mix.
By George. Even London grew.
Pump up the volume, pump up the volume. Pump that bass.
Pump that bass, public. Original concept, not public.
That's weird with original concept, because that their record, Can You Feel It, blew us away when we first heard it, and we started trying to do something a bit like that. That was even before Beats and Pieces, wasn't it? And then Beats and Pieces, we used some little tricks from it. Not actual samples, but some of the ideas, like the stab echoing away, like... And then like a year later, they sample that, and they sample Greedy Beat, another of our tunes, and it comes back over here.
It's Charlie
weird,
Says.
How it goes round.
Charlie Says, wasn't it?
That Charlie Says, that's right.
Peach Boy Laugh.
Check Bernard Fowler.
Yo, you go to your girl's house and I go to mine, because my girl is definitely mad because it took us too long to do this album. Yo, I hear what you're saying. So let's just pump the music up and count our money. Yo, but check this out. Yo, Eli, turn the bass down and just let the beat keep on rocking. And we out of here.
This stuff is really fresh.
This is DJ Sol from Bass Incorporated on the decks. He's a young scratcher we got in, a session scratcher. We had to turn the mixer upside down, didn't we? Because it's a weird way of doing it.
This is Fab Five Freddy, so everybody knows this. Oh, this stuff is really fresh.
Not everyone knows still where it's from, you know?
No, it's on the B-side of...
Change le beat.
It's the one.
Pump up the volume, pump up the volume.
Wait a minute, you better talk to my mother.
That's a gangster record.
It was Robert them. Regan. Okay, all right. I take
that. Flexi.
Yeah. Oh no, it's off that Flex, isn't it? Yeah. Came free with, was it Raw? One of those weird magazines. Yeah. Good old Ronald.
Okay. All right. All right.
Yo, what happened to Pete? What happened to Pete?
Another James Brown tune.
Hot pants. What's whore? It's a free expression.
Yeah, chill out. You can really hear those congas from the boogie woogie break now. It's a good break, that actually.
Steinsky.
The night camps.
This is the play school one. Was you can just hear enough? It dying away. Was it good enough for you?
Coldcut in full effect.